the 200 meter relay. Warriors have a commanding lead. They're now doing the breaststroke coming up. The next leg. Is the breaststroke. The Blue Hill Warriors look like they're going to come in first. And that ends the 200 medley relay. In the first heat. Atlantic Tire taking his spot on the starting platform. Blue Hills seem to have five swimmers. Atlantic seems to have one. Thank you. 200-yard freestyle, a difficult swim. Coming up to the final 25 yards. Gallant effort put in by Lintek. Individual medley. Starting out with the breaststroke. They go to the backstroke for the second leg. Thank you. Good start for Lynn Tech. Starts off strong. Up in the leader. Tight race coming around. Good push off the wall. The Warrior in third lane has picked up his pace. Looks like going to be tight for second. Next up is the 500-yard freestyle. That was 100 yards, five times as long. Another 50-yard freestyle. Another 50-yard freestyle. Down to the end of the pool and back. Thank you. These are all Blue Hill Warriors in the pool right now. Finishing up with the 100-yard freestyle. Tech in lanes 2, 4, and 6. Having a good swim so far, almost tied for first. Coming up to the first touch of the wall. It's more difficult for the Tech swimmer because he cannot see where the competition is. But that will change when they take this turn.
Yeah!
And Lynn Tek-Tek first, a gallant swim by both swimmers. On the last leg, he was able to look over, see his competitor, and pick up his pace. I believe we have one more meet of the 100 yard freestyle. Lynn Tek again in lanes 2, 4, and we do not have anybody on 6. This is the 500 freestyle. The two leaders can look at each other as they're swimming. More meters. Lynn Tek is in the lead. The competitors can look at each other and pace each other. Last lap, down and back.
Yeah.
This is the last sprint.
I think.
It's a dead heat between the two leaders. A little bit of a lead by Tech coming off of that last turn. Blue Hills is catching up. It's a dead heat straight through the whole race. Both are kicking for the end. Dramatic finish, beat by about 4 meters. 4 feet. Next up is the 500 meter relay, 500-yard freestyle relay. Thank you. Another heat of the 500 relay. Thank you. the 100-yard backstroke. LVTI is in lane 2, 4, and 6. Lane one is catching up. Lane four is taking the lead. Lane one is pushing hard to catch up. Critical turn. Looks like LVTI is going to come up to the wall first. The 100-yard breaststroke. Thank you. Another 100-yard breaststroke. Yard freestyle relay.
Thank you.
the final score is tallied, that ends this competition.